remnants of the Rattlesnake air bomber base. Okay, during World War II, this was a bomber training base. And from the road, about all you can see that's left of the original place is the, that's actually the main gate we're passing right there. There's a water tower with a beacon on top. And there's what's left of the spine of a hangar structure right there with that smokestack next to it right there. If you Google Rattlesnake Bomber Base, you will find out that after World War II, this was a surplus aircraft storage facility. And the Enola Gay stayed out here for a while. So they parked airplanes out here somewhere. And then if you're into NASCAR history, Smokey Unick, legendary race mechanic and engine builder, was stationed out here. And he was a maintenance officer. One of his responsibilities was test flying the aircraft. And he would fly, he would get in a B-17 by himself from here in Peyote, Texas, and fly round trip from here to Daytona during World War II. And it was during that time that he decided that when he got out of the service, he was going to move to Daytona. This was before the advent of NASCAR, and he had moved to Daytona just to be a truck mechanic and open his own business. And sometimes, if he was still alive, he would say, unfortunately, NASCAR evolved while he was there. If you get a chance, you need to read Smokey's autobiography. I'm actually considered rereading it because it was so interesting. It's something I probably will do during the off season this year. But here on out, it's except for a couple of little itty bitty towns, it's just going to be pure desolation out here in the desert. I get to El Paso, Texas. So, anyway, y'all enjoy. Have a good day.